Oh, there's a trespasser in the garden, you say? It's been years since I've last seen another living being around here. So, by trespasser, do you mean the badger or the rose? Be gone, pest. Not as defenseless as it looks. So, this rose must turn into a human before it can lift my curse, huh? So, this rose must turn into a human before it can lift my curse. Unbelievable that you would dare venture into the woods this late at night. Do you have any idea how dangerous it is? You're quite loud. I heard you, so I came to investigate. It was nothing. Besides, I need your help with something. You may list your conditions too. You're finally human, and yet your first thought is to ask for meat. Freedom and good food. You think that's what it means to be human? Victor. Break a curse. I don't like owing others favors, so you may name your conditions. Yes. Why are you so interested in humans anyway? Go on, I'm listening. what were you doing in the garden? Did you bury yourself in soil again? If I catch you messing with the feathers in the pillowcase one more time, you'll be sleeping on the floor. We humans use utensils to eat, not our hands. That's what human life is. We're all born into many restrictions. Wine. I see I've misjudged you. I thought you were merely a glutton, but apparently you're a complete lush as well. Don't drink it all at once. See, not all human actions are worth trying. You need to stop here. Get up. I'll give you 3 seconds. Do you know what your current situation is called in human terms? Impaired judgment from being drunk. Careful, don't topple over. If this goes on, we'll be buried by petals in no time. You seem to bring me new surprises every day. Wait for you to sober up. Thank you. Don't forget, you can't enter someone's room without their permission. And keep your eyes to yourself. What in the world are you doing? So? No. You may leave. What? So, what did you feel? Do you know what we humans call people like you? We call them dummies. Hey. So how much longer are you planning to stay here? Is eating the only thing you care about? What else are you interested in, other than food? What did you say? Understand your heart. You'll just need to observe your feelings better the next time you become a dummy. You're a dummy indeed. You tell me. Your answer is mine as well.